Before expectant crowds in Downing Street, a new era in Commonwealth relations opens. Pandit Nehru, Prime Minister of India, arrives at number 10, followed by South Africa's delegate Dr. Lowe, to attend the biggest and the most vital Dominions conference yet held. Represented at the conference are 500 million people, constituting more than a quarter of the world's population. The nine empire statesmen, under the chairmanship of Britain's Prime Minister, meet to discuss joint action for the problems of our time. These Dominion leaders are members of a brotherhood of free nations, which gives a shining example to a divided world. One aim of the meeting is to speed the economic recovery of the sterling area. Service chiefs join the statesmen to discuss common defense problems. The deliberations of these statesmen can make a lasting contribution to international prosperity.